The hottest day of the year. We've got reports on the heat's effect on our...